7 biblical terms that define gifts of the Spirit. A teaching from Dr. Galen Currah. Scripture affirms that God's Holy Spirit distributes spiritual gifts to every Christian believer, enabling them to speak and to serve one another.
To each is given the manifestation of the Spirit for the common good. As each has received a gift, use it to serve one another.
Jesus' apostles employed 7 terms that define what are spiritual gifts. 1. Gift, dorea, believers ministering God's grace towards others.
I was made a minister according to the gift of God's grace. Grace was given to each one of us according to the measure of Christ's gift.
2. Spiritual, pneumatikos, believers ministering to others by God's Spirit.
Concerning spiritual gifts, I do not want you to be uninformed. If anyone thinks that he is a prophet or spiritual.
3. Charisma, God's grace operating through a believer.
Having gifts that differ according to the grace given to us, let us use them. There are varieties of gifts, but the same Spirit. As each has received a gift, use it to serve one another.
4. Ministry, diakonia, service rendered to the Lord's body.
There are varieties of service, but the same Lord. I was made a minister according to the gift of God's grace.
5. Working, energema, a result of God's power at work through a believer.
There are varieties of activities, but it is the same God who empowers them all in everyone. To another, is given, the working of miracles.
6. Manifestation, phanerosis, the Holy Spirit visibly operating through each believer.
To each is given the manifestation of the Spirit for the common good.
7. Stewardship, oikonomia, every believer's responsibility to serve others.
You have heard of the stewardship of God's grace that was given to me for you. As each has received a gift, use it to serve one another, as good stewards of God's varied grace. It is required of stewards that they be found faithful.
Taking these 7 terms together, we can posit a tentative definition of spiritual gifts. Spiritual gifts are God's grace manifesting His Spirit, enabling believers to serve God by serving one another. We shall describe the several biblical gifts of the Spirit in subsequent videos, if it please God.